Telstra has announced the closure of the CDMA network. The latest date for this closure is April 2008. This means that CDMA customers using the wireless local loop service for EFTPOS transactions will no longer be able to use CDMA for EFTPOS delivery, and the replacement NextG service does not support EFTPOS over the analog ports on most NextG routers. There is a solution. Visit whitelabelnetworks.com.au for details. That's whitelabelnetworks.com.au.